Well, that was fun behind the scenes. Now go check out the photos on ruckusmag.com.